The heats of the ladies' 1,000 metres in short track speed skating. Two skaters from each race would go through to the quarterfinals, and a new Olympic record would be set at the Iceberg Skating Palace. For the favourites, the aim was to reach the later rounds without maximum performance, saving themselves for the climax to the competition. That was the case for Li Jianru of China in red. Li Jianru had already won a gold medal at Sochi 2014 and coasted to victory. Another of the medal contenders, Park Jung-hee of Korea, put in a solid display. Park Jung-hee won a bronze medal in this event at Vancouver 2010 and never looked in any danger. The heats were memorable for an outstanding performance from Valerie Molté of Canada. From a long way out, she looked assured of a place in the quarterfinals and didn't need to stretch herself. But it was clear she wanted to go through in style. Her time, a new Olympic record, beating the mark set by Zhu Zhang of China in Vancouver in 2010. One skater who didn't get through, Li Qihong of China in red. She was disqualified for impeding. Shim Suk-hee of Korea in blue won this race. Arianna Fontana of Italy in black had already won a silver medal and bronze medal at Sochi 2014. Very much in form and confident of more success judging by her victory. Veronique Piron of France second. Elise Christie of Great Britain hadn't enjoyed the best of times at Sochi 2014. She'd been disqualified from two previous events that would start her 1,000 metres campaign convincingly. Christie was patient at the back of the field, this her preferred event, and she moved easily to the front. Once she was ahead, she increased her lead, winning by a big margin. The last heat involved Jorion Temors of the Netherlands. She was on a high after winning a gold medal in the 1500 metres speed skating. Temors, in the orange, was involved in a collision with Marianne Saint-Gelais of Canada. The judges decided that Temors wasn't to blame and put her through to the next round. The race won by Deanna Lockett of Australia. So these are the qualifiers in the ladies' 1,000 metres. A new Olympic record set by Valerie Molté of Canada.